Huh.
It's Metroid Prime time.
There's an update? Huh. Why does my ceiling fan light randomly turns on? I don't know why. No way, it's Samus. Okay. I feel like I do have to go to Phase on Mines. That is probably gonna be the next place to go. I wanna get there. The fastest way to get there. Like, it's just walking. Wait. Am I gonna be able to get there without a grapple beam? Hello, Metroid. Hello, Sky. Trying to figure out what to do. No. Let me up. Wait. Let's go. That is definitely not intended, but that was a lot faster. Yeah, I decided not to do Clone Hero today because it was hurting my hands too much. Where the hell am I? Hello for real. I misunderstood where the wait, what? Am I? Okay, I think I am going the right way. Switch to phone mode.
Holy shit. What is that emote? Hype disguise. Oh my god. He's in disguise. Right, I'm going this way. Ow. So rude. Motherfucker. Dude, stop. Really? Ouch. What the hell? I didn't see there was one there. Ow. Target the one I'm looking at, please. Bye-yo-yoing. Shooting. I want to see if there's a safe point close to the one over here. Because I want to have to walk all the way back. I'm getting needled. So what was the reason as to why I couldn't do this over here? Yeah, I'm getting needled. I said I was getting needlered. I feel like I probably need some Phazon thing, I would guess. Yeah, I was getting Halo mode. Okay, there's one right there. I always have to hit an ice door with the wave beam at least once. Maybe even at least twice. Yeah, I gotta scan that. Radiation. Oh. What's this? I already know what this is, because I've already been here. How long has this door been here? Better not be a save door or something, because if it is, I'm gonna be upset. Oh, come on! How did I miss this? The first time I came here. Oh my god. The failure. I genuinely don't know how I missed it. I must have seen... Dude, I'm gonna do a sick fucking skateboard trick. Ah, shit. Oh god. They're stopping me from being the next Tony Hawk. How long is... When was this... Huh? When the hell was this here? No, I did go up here. They're making me be the last Tony Hawk. Oh no. What's gonna happen to Tony? Oh no, that's gonna happen to me! Oh shit. Oh my god! Oh, right, the movie. Right, I forgot about that. Granulated scans in recent use. Oh my god! It did it. Oh shit. I must power the conduit. Pow! Pow! There it is! Oh yeah, move it. Should I get a burrito or a burger? What are you in the mood for right now? What kind of flavor are you wanting? Shit! Don't get a shit one. I wouldn't recommend it. Okay. Fuck it, get a burrito, I guess. I guess I'm biased because I had a burrito earlier. That was actually a lie. I had quite a few burritos from the Taco Bell variety. Burrito victory! Oh yeah, Sky, did you see my voice message or my messages in the group chat? If not, I'll let you know. So I had ordered my food and I got someone else's order, so that was funny. Thankfully I complained about it and got reimbursed, so I would have been fine with that if that's how it ended. But what ended up happening was they ended up delivering my order anyway, even though I had someone else's order as well, and they didn't tell me about it. So not only did I get my money back, I also got someone else's order and my order. So now I'm pretty much covered for lunch for the next couple of days. Okay, I thought this was gonna move at some point, so fuck, I gotta go back up. Hey, what is this? Oh. Force field control disabled. So yeah, that was pretty crazy. Pretty crazy thing that happened. I didn't think I would get my food re-delivered after I had already asked for a reimbursement. But it's pretty cool. The dude was just living in there. What am I doing? Okay, I didn't fall all the way down. Is it possible for me to... No, it's not. I was thinking it might be possible for me to double jump it. Okay. Let me go save my progress really quick. Because I don't want to have to do that again. Oh, forgot that there's like Mario Kart DLC today. There's like a new track pack. Yeah. Maybe I'll play some today. Yeah, it seems to be pretty consistent, like every a couple of weeks, maybe every month. I forgot what the shoot button was. Oh shit. Funny guys. Oh fuck. Ow. Doors have been unlocked. I can't stop doing that voice. Oh shit, I got him. Get owned. I gotta go.
Recorded to logbook.
Now I can use the platforms. What? How did I not hit him? Phew. I'm healed up. The hunter is among us. Oh my god. I forgot I read that before. Aung. Yeah. Aung us all. True. Fuck! God. Sky, can you type the words Among Us really quick in chat? I just need to test that something I did actually works. Because I don't know if I actually tested it. What? Hello? Why is it not working? So I guess maybe it doesn't work, because that video is supposed to play when any chat message says Among Us. Yes, that'd be perfect. Why is it not? Edit triggers. It's not random, is it? It is random. Fuck. I forgot I set it to random. Hold on. Yeah, keep trying that. Oh, hotkey triggers are disabled while editing. Okay, keep going, keep going. We might get it. I'm watching the number right now. 2. Is this like a... Yes! No! I forgot. I forgot. It's set so that if... Butly shit. It's set so that if someone else has Among Us while that's playing, it'll immediately turn it off. Ban butt spot. Get him out of here. God. That's so fucking funny. Ah! like seeing a beautiful deer in the woods behind your house and accidentally shooting it. God. What I hope is that someone just somehow accidentally makes it happen. Like, they'll just say Among Us for no reason, and then that plays. What a beautiful, beautiful production. I got the missile expansion. Oh, this is how you're supposed to do it. Huh. It wasn't just jump down and hope you make it.
Recorded to logbook.
Oh yeah, I think I died in here last time. Okay, so what is this? Okay. How am I meant to rotate it? I guess I'll just go on a path and see what happens. Well. Maybe this one? Oh. Okay, does that do anything for me? Looks like it does. Oh shit. Maybe I need the gold trail to line up. Not much. I'm working on, like, some ball puzzle at the moment. Holy shit, you're Barack? Doesn't look like it's this one. Working on a ball puzzle, aren't we? That's true. Oh, I think I see. What? It's one of you. Okay, so I'm looking here first. Oh, another one of these, I guess. Ow. I expected people to do that on the GameCube. This. Oh dear. Here. Oh God. What? He can eat missiles too? Oh shit. Oh. I didn't expect him to just explode. Holy shit. Victory! Oh my god. You know, I don't know how I didn't notice that the there's like UI elements that are Samus's helmet. I don't know how I didn't notice that until now. Let's go. Fuck. Oh, Jesus. Oh my god. Like, I just died. I forgot to scan him. Cool. Shoots a guy. Oh my god, that guy just died. Yeah. Usually they kind of just like phase out of existence, but no, these guys like actually break into ice and die. Hell yeah, more logbook data. Fungal harvesting. Yeah.
to logbook. Recorded to logbook. Recorded to logbook.
Where am I? Uh-oh. That doesn't seem good. Coming in. Bamboo. Thank you. this fucking thing. Oh god, what the hell? Why is that not working? Oh, fucking, there we go. Alright, maybe it's not working. Oh my god. Okay. What the hell? Champion. Thank you. Yeah, this is funky. Okay. What did I just get?
Yo.
About time. Now I can break up things. Like this. Break up things. Yeah, I'm gonna break some bad. Dude. I could have just snuck around. Oh well. Wow, epic fail. Why is he knocking on it? Oh shit, the Metroids. Oops. Well, this is kind of what I thought was going to happen. Oh, hey. Data. Give me a sec. Where was that? It was here. Life Grove. I don't think I can... Huh? Did I just never see that that was a place I could go? Okay. Am I supposed to go there then? I cannot stand in that. Can I get up there? No, I don't think I can. So what's the... I'm so confused. What's the point of this... area? I don't think I'm supposed to cross this without having something to like protect my feet. Can I even? I don't think I can even get up there if I even tried to go there. So the most... Whatever. Maybe there's a door that'll get me there quickly. What are these guys doing here? I already saved. Is there a way for me to get back up there? Things. I'm doing Minecraft parkour. Fuck. Dude, can I please stop falling like that? I am not touching that. Okay. Go places. Oh God, there's a lot here. Oh, I think that means I can open this up now. Okay. Oh shit. Made it. What the hell? Jesus. Oh god, I'm here now. Oh Jesus. Doesn't seem like I can do anything here. As far as I can tell. Why wasn't there like an invisible wall there or something? That doesn't make sense. Seems like not the right way to go. Damn it. Really? Definitely getting the grapple beam soon. Magmar South? Okay. Here. Where was that other... Is it that one? I've had the other tunnel that could be blown up. Nope, not this one. This other tunnel I saw. Got frozen as hell. Mm-hmm. Fuck it. The grapple beam? Ice spreader. It's another beam combo. Man, I just want a grapple beam. Now what? There's a whole other area there that I can't explore. That place I can't explore. Because I don't have some item that might be important. This I didn't know existed. But I can't get through there anyway. This I need grapple beam for. Okay, I guess I'm going back for that. Well, time to walk back, I guess. Actually, before I do that, I'm gonna take a little break. I'll be right back. I'm back. Why was my stream at 900 bitrate just now? What's going on with this? Oh, this is cool. I hope it doesn't look too bad. It's pretty bad. Here, let me run to a save point, and then I will probably call it because that just looks so bad. Oh, these are still frozen. Nice. Well, I didn't mean to do that. My bitrate's back up. Don't know what was going on there. Data. That's pretty much where I was going.
Ugh.
I'll just save there really quick. Excuse me, gentlemen. I don't know how that worked. How did I not take damage there? Ooh, that's right. I gotta go back up. Oof. Excuse you. Made him fall. I went fast. Dude. Trying to go. Okay, it's this way. Oh, I can do this now. The fuck? Oh, it was a Metroid. was like, what the hell? Yep, that's a Metroid. Oh, there it is. Oh god. Let's go. Finally. Holy shit, that looks sick. So I can just... Yo. That's awesome. Draw me in. Okay, well now I'm here. Don't mind me. Shoof. Okay. Where can I go with that? Maybe there, but I don't know. There weren't any explicit, like, grapple beam spots in that area, so I'm guessing it's Maybe not the call. Get me out of here. I think there's a place in Choza Ruins that needed grapple hook. Other than that, I'm not too sure where I'm gonna be able to go. Wait, maybe I could go there as well. Since I have power bombs. Unless that's not what I use for it. Which would be weird if that was the case. That's not the right place. Okay, cool. Did the game freeze? What happened there? Damn it. God. Okay, fucked. Dude. Oh wait. There's something in here. What is this? New visor? X-ray visor? What does this do? To use this guy as like a shit. Yeah. confused. What am I meant to do? I was in the middle of a jump. Please don't make me fall. Fucking keep blasting me. God. Please fucking die already. That was just the way to get back, I guess. Now what? Treasure ruins. That's actually exactly where I want to go. Where was it? It was over here. Okay.
Oh.
fuck off. Come on. They're just gonna put me back there. Oh, they left. What the hell? Where am I? Time to grapple. What? No, come on. I don't want to fight these guys all the time. I did it. like that Kirby in the Forgotten Land level. Oh shit. Really? Is there a place that was like hinted at that I'm missing? Look like it. I'm just gonna go save. I'm really tired, so I'm gonna go like take a nap or something. Might stream tomorrow. Don't know when though. All right, see you.